Welcome to Girls Meet Worlds. I am one of the two women who play on this channel. Sometimes we're in World of Warcraft, but today I'm in Tomb Raider Anniversary. This is the second part, the last third, I'd say, of Natla's Mines on the Lost Island. This is the Great Pyramid, the exterior. I have to open the Great Pyramid by standing on some of those spikes to push them into the ground or into the side of the pyramid. There's a few goodies to pick up on the way. Again, the good tip from the prior portion of Natla's Mines is do not pick up those guns. Save that checkpoint for when you're ready, when you're truly done with the level, or right before you're working on a tough part like getting the artifact, which is up to my right. There's some goodies down in that cave, so I'm gonna go get those. I'm sure there's a more efficient order to work these spikes, but personally, I just picked them off one by one, or sometimes I'd get two in a row, but there's six of them that you have to open. They're the ones with the ruins on the side. Thank you. that was fruitless. I knew I should have jumped to the opening. Et voilà. A bit tiresome to go back and forth. There's obviously a more efficient way to do it, but thanks for watching. Make sure to check out our Twitch channel, Girls Meet Worlds. I'll see you next time.